All right, guys, so I'm not ready to do this in public yet, but I did say that I would show everybody what I look like today. Last night at midnight, that's 30 days of extreme transformation. Morning weigh-in, 230 from 261 to start, so that's 31 pounds. Weight loss has slowed down because I'm starting to get back some of that old muscle. The muscle memory is kicking in. And I'm gonna progress now into the next 8 weeks of a slower fat burning stage and trying to get some of that muscle back. Still focused on fat burning. It's been really, really dramatic. So by no means am I gonna be shredded or ripped or anything like that. But when you see the before pictures versus now, I think you'll be pretty impressed. I still have a little ways to go. Probably a good 15 pounds of fat to go. But considering what I look like to start, I haven't posed or anything like that in a long time. But this is what I look like now, at 230 pounds. Ignore all the bruising, that is from the cupping. I've been beating my body up so bad. You see those bruises. That's from cupping, which is a massage technique. I've been doing everything from ART to chiropractor to numerous massage therapy sessions a week. Epsom salts bath. My body's really beat up. I went 30 days of basically 2 hours of cardio a day. The first week I didn't do actually any weight training. You just did lots of push-ups and sit-ups. Wanted to try to get my body accustomed. And I was on a 3-day rotation where it's stimulating my body from many different angles and covering the whole body every 3 days. Now, this is not something that I would say is optimal. However, for someone who, might like myself, was training for over 24 years, I felt that I could do this for 30 days before my body started to really deteriorate, which I think I'm at that point now. So you'll notice by the workout that I did today, I was going pretty conservative. I still don't have my strength back yet. And I'm gonna focus a little more on that now, but you know, I have, like I said, I've dropped a lot of weight fast. I did it extreme, very, very aggressive with the diet, very aggressive with the cardio. But we're gonna do a lot more of these training videos and series, and for those of you who are interested in how I did this, I will say, unless you have a dramatic amount of weight to lose like I did, you're not gonna be able to lose that much weight fast. I had a lot of weight to lose. I probably had 40, 50 pounds to lose. I didn't work out for almost all of 2017, guys. So I really, really let myself go. I spent a lot of time just drinking a lot of booze and just being basically a bum, not a good version of myself. But I'm back full speed now. Gonna slow down so I don't put myself in the hospital. But I feel great. It's a happy day. And for those of you that wanna get more into detail on it, we're starting a podcast, Ask PJ Braun. We are gonna take your questions submitted to, what is it, Ask PJ Braun?
At Blackstone Labs.
At BlackstoneLabs.com. You can submit your questions there. You can ask me anything from nutrition, supplements, gear, life, cars, ask me whatever you want. I'm gonna answer anything. That's what I do, just like I do in my cardio Q&As every day on Instagram. I'm gonna keep those going. And we will pick the best question each week, and there'll be a reward for that person. And thank you guys for all the motivation that you gave me. It's been a hell of a year, that's for sure. But I ended it today on purpose. And those of you who follow me closely will figure out why. Now it's time to do things in a more sane way. And stay tuned for a lot more videos, guys. Thank you very much. As always, President PJ Braun. Peace out, bye.